Hi, this is your PUBG Sports Guide, Annie, of Weekly PCS. PCS Charity Showdown finally kicked off last week. Hope you guys enjoyed events. I can describe the last week of PCS Charity Showdowns, and it was the rebellion of underdogs. Strong teams, as well known, kinda struggled from all APAC, Asia, and Europe regions since unexpected teams topped the list. APAC region made a start of PCS Charity Showdown on May 14th. Myth, consisting of Thailand superstars, got on the top for the first day, showing off their strong performances. On the second day, Archangel Predator, the only team from Philippines, showed their strength from a tremendous rise. Archangel Predator played PUBG professionally since 2018 and did pretty well in regional leagues, but they had no chance to compete in global events. However, they showed their strong performances and possibility in the global scene, earning 68 points with 3 chicken dinners in one day from their first global event. Division X Gaming and Golden Cat, ranked 2nd and 3rd, are chasing tight with the stable performances on both days. They have very tight points gaps in each other. The current leaderboard will fluctuate for sure. Please watch this week's game to see if Archangel Predator maintains its place or the new contender arises. A lot of PUBG Esports fans expected PCS Asia Charity Showdown would be the most competitive region. Korea and China especially are always strong in global events, and 3 teams are from PGC top 4 teams. To our surprise, 2 teams from the first time of participating in global competitions took the first and the second in PCS Asia Charity Showdown Day 1 and 2. First, Team Kursun finished first on the first day, winning the very first chicken dinner. Everyone was surprised because the team wasn't classified as a strong team. But what's more surprising is that Team Kursun is an amateur team consisted of office workers and students. The second day was Tiamba, Tiamba, and Tiamba. All 4 members were fragging out, scoring 79 points for 2 chickens. Shockingly, it is their first time in global competition. However, their strong performance originated from winning various third-party events in China. They also ranked in 3rd from the latest PCL. Gen G, one of the strongest teams in PUBG Esports, seemed having a hard time on the first day after the fight over South George against Tiamba Gaming. However, they could come back with the stable performance as usual on the second day, showing various super plays. Even though they had no chicken yet, we all know that Gen G always explodes at the end. 134 points with 85 kills in 10 matches? This is indeed a remarkable record. Will there be a dramatic reverse in day 3 and 4? Well, sports have no script, so let's see how it goes on PCS Asia Charity Showdown this week. The PCS Europe Charity Showdown kicked off with the group stage last Friday. Omakin Sports won the first chicken and took 82 points on the first day. Even on the second day, they showed decent performances and finished up to the first with 125 points total. Even though they've performed well in early 2020, like in GLL, they couldn't make it to PGS Berlin. However, they've bolstered their roster by adding GemT, so PCS Charity Showdown could be their turning point. Tempest, who earned the spot by winning EU West qualifiers, finished 2nd with 118 points, winning 4 chicken dinners. Europe's top dog, FaZe Clan, finished 1st on their first day, but seemed to slow down the next day. However, in the final match, they won 18 kills chicken and finished 3rd with 115 points. What a FaZe Sunday! There will be a group stage week 2 this week. We will see which teams will advance to the final. 16 teams are finally all set for PCS North America Charity Showdown, which starts this week. Along with 8 teams who made it to PGS Berlin America's qualifiers, The rest of the eight teams were decided through the round of 16 qualifiers last weekend. PCS North America Charity Showdown will be held for 4 days from May 21st, so don't miss it. Here's the broadcasting schedule for the second week of PCS Charity Showdown. PCS Charity Showdown for all regions will be provided with English broadcasts through Play Battleground Twitch and PUBG Esports YouTube channels, and also various languages in each regional channel. So stay tuned! I'll be back with the next weekly PCS. Bye!